咱今日这个总会议会呢，真济贵宾来个遮，那咱接下来呢，咱就邀请咱台湾的驻美代表，高硕泰大使来给咱致辞。
请大家热烈的掌声欢迎高大使。
非常感谢咱大会今日的这个我这贵宾哈。如果依照刚才曹先生提到的，如果在 Washington D.C. 代表的那个中华民国已经不存在的话，我觉得我刚刚走上来好像行尸走肉，站在这边也生不如死。But molto molto piacere, sei a grazie mille e benvenuti a Las Vegas.My wife and I cannot be prouder and happy to be here for this auspicious celebration. I mean, it's better sooner than later, of course, better late than never, and here we are in Las Vegas. This is really awesome. I mean, I've already seen some old friends, and I'm meeting some new faces. And of course, you know, just less than 5 months ago, we came straight from Italy, from Rome, Italy.Of course, very hardship host, more whining and dining than I could handle. So Dr. Tsai Ing-wen made me to Washington, D.C. Another hardship host, more than 7-Eleven, it's more 24-7 job. But still, many of our friends, you may know that in our profession, some people have some perception or even misperception that a good diplomat,always thinks twice for saying nothing. But I do have a lot, some remarks I like from the bottom of my heart to share with each and every one of you. That for the last 5 months during Tsai Ing-wen Zongtong's in office, I mean, today marks exactly 5 months since he took office. And we are extremely pleased and equally proud to witness the continued robust U.S.-Taiwan relations in all aspects, at almost all levels. So I think it's all based on Taiwan Relations Act of 1979, now into 37 years, 37年了 Taiwan 关系法 and the six assurances, and of course a lot of mutual trust, and oftentimes or sometimes low-key approaches, of course a lot of joint efforts. But I guess any proud country, just like the United States or Taiwan, or just like any proud individual, like every man and woman, or woman and man in this room, that if you don't stand for something, you are far from anything. So Taiwan, our homeland, small, but definitely and simply too big.Too important to ignore. So, of course, we know Taiwan very well. We've come a long way and we still have a long way to go. But today's Taiwan stands for a maturing, full-fledged democracy. Freedom of the press, freedom of religion, freedom of speech, a vibrant market economy, and rule of law, and of course, abiding respect forhuman rights, animal rights, and now gay rights. So we have a lot to be proud of, but we don't take anything for granted. So making Taiwan, you know, all these are shared values and interests that the United States, two proud countries, the United States and Taiwan share together. to making Taiwan one of America's most reliable and trustworthy partners in, of course, trade and development, and science and technology, cultural education, sports, tourism, and of course, defense and security cooperation. So I was in Phoenix just yesterday to witness, you know, some 20 years anniversary of very, very important defense cooperation between Taiwan and the United States. And of course, our next big mission or challenge, if you will, is to see what happens after November 8th, 2 or 3 weeks from now. So, of course, we hope no matter who wins, November 8th election, she will continue to follow and put Taiwan on the policy radar screen, because it's so important. The United States remains Taiwan's most important foreign relations. Even like many of us pointed out, rightly pointed out, Taiwan's international participation, we never one day forget. We have to be out there, reaching out, making Taiwan visible, making Taiwan available, and giving back to the international community and whatever it takes. So we'd like to salute you, but in the meantime, I understand that NACMA has been, always been there, keeping Taiwan safe, keeping Taiwan democratic, keeping Taiwan free, and keeping Taiwan on the world stage. And we have some joint efforts to do together. So, on this occasion, I want to thank you and thank you, because we are the TECO, although I am now in the world of five years, but we are Taiwan and the people who are very, very, very 的穩定的發展,這些事情呢,不只為外人道理, but I can assure each and every one of you, the relationship has been most healthy, most consolidated, and most strong. So we have reason to be, 但是我們不能夠在沒有任何情況下, without doing our effort, cannot be too optimistic, 但是不要 too pessimistic. 最重要的, we stay realistic. 我想这是我们很重要的 attitude. 但是呢, 我为国为二十进前, 有回意大利, 有回台湾, 那时候我不知道我要接这个job. 所以一个礼拜进前, 回国为二十进前呢, 咱总统, 我 at that time, the president-elect, 蔡总统当选人, 那么就给我一个5分钟的job interview. 今天五分钟了，讲我大帅，这麻烦你赶紧拜托哦。那起码咱个美国国内这么重要，我需要一个 highly professional somebody to be there in Washington D.C. 所以呢，伊讲除了我参加台湾的外交工作 1978， so from 19 I was born, I was raised, I was educated, I finished my military service and great education. And joined the Taiwan Foreign Service in 1978 from day one, and now 39 years in counting. So, 我当然是全力以赴, 因为台湾毕竟是我们的 homeland 这么重要. So, to keep Taiwan alive and kicking, it takes the whole village, it takes the whole island. It takes the whole community to get a job done. So, the President said this word. He said, we are here in America, the young people, I think all of our foreign friends in the United States are the most important part of the Chinese Republic. It is also the most important part of the international space, and the most important part of the Taiwan relationship, the most important part of the foundation. So, it should be non-color, non-color, 族群不分世代，不分语言 ，as long as 你那集体，中华民族集体2300万人，以内自由、民主、人权、法治的生活方式，我们政府、我们驻外单位，我们 Washington 的 TECRO， 我们在 San Francisco 的 TECO， 我们 do our best to be with you and to try to be of any help。所以呢。 总统这句话，我非常的感动。 伊讲大婶，麻烦你拜托你，啊，咱即个乡亲哦，你呐，该顾条条因，一定一定哦，甲你揽条条。所以你忙得隆重来讲啊，台湾大有朋友来，谢谢。
那你们叫荣幸哦，那位大家长来到这边非常鼓励，谢谢。那请高夫人跟我们大家见见面，见一面 ，OK。谢谢高夫人，谢谢。你们如果想掐得起高大使的时候，你们可以想一想，但有一件事你们不能掐得起他，他是最好的棒球选手，而且网球选手，什么球都好了。他最近在那 Red Sox 时候，他投一个知识表演一下，他可最直球。他们说，全场说，如果他不是大师，他们想要请他做投手啊。
That's a quick note， 因为我到 Red Sox 的主场啊，去 first pitch， 啊，我的同事都很担心呐、啊，说这个年高虽然得少啊，但是站到这个投手板上面呐、啊，丢到捕手那边呐、啊，刚刚刚当当。怕怕啦，但我想说，我在台湾打 baseball， 从 Little League， 从台北市太平国小，到大同初中，到建国高中，到台大，到政大，刚好都是 baseball team 的 captain。那我想说，打了这么多年啊，从投手板到捕手应该还可以。当年再怎么差，我还是先发投手，至少还有 60 miles per hour。所以今天我是吴阳天杰 fastball， I thought that I was great and without bouncing it， 然后呢，我的同事说大使丢得不错，快速直球，但我们看的 speed gun 60公里。So what all these years the difference? Okay, once again, thank you all very much for having me. Thank you.